All right, guys. We are going to chat about some banded work today. One of the banded movements we're going to go over today is the banded hammer curl. Okay. Now, it's a curl. It's a curl for the girls, right? How can we mess this up? There's a lot of ways. So, what we're going to do is we're going to take a stance on the band. Okay. Now, obviously, the lower I grab on the band, the more tension I'm going to create, the more difficult the movement becomes. The higher I grab on the band, the easier the movement becomes. When I'm doing the hammer curl, means my fist is in this neutral position, palms are going to be facing each other, okay? What I don't want to do in this movement is allow the elbow excessive movement forward and back. We want to think, keep elbow pinned. We are just working bicep, moving through that full range of motion, not adding extra range in there. So we're gonna grab the band. I'm gonna keep the elbows pinned at the side from knuckles down to knuckles up, controlling the movement both directions, okay? So elbows stay pinned. We control the eccentric and concentric portion of this. Don't just let it pull you back down, okay?